the Marine Drive to do some calculations on the streets. We're going to take in challenges which are posed by people around, and let's see how I go about them. Would you believe me if I said that I'm the fastest human calculator in the world?
No, I don't believe it.
Right. How is it possible?
How's it possible? You're going to give me a 2-digit number, I'm going to say plus, and you're going to give me a 2-digit number again, and we're going to go back and forth. Keep track of the answers.
Yes.
Right?
59.
Plus?
Plus 60.
60. Plus?
Plus 87.
Plus?
Plus 51.
Plus?
Plus 22.
Yeah, let's have one more.
Plus 95.
That's a 374.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright. So, give me a 2-digit number, I'm going to square it for you.
22.
484.
17.
4900.
This
84 7056. All right, so let's take this one step ahead from here. What we're going to do right now is that I'm going to race that calculator right in front of you. All right, let's take a 2-digit number. Give me any random 2-digit number.
18.
Something bigger than that. 18 is quite trivial.
81,
right? So what are you going to do? Both of you try this. Take 81, add 81s to 81s. 81 plus 81.
How many times?
Plus 81. You keep doing that.
Okay.
And I'm going to speak out the answers. I'm going to speak my thoughts out and I'm going to race past you guys. Hopefully. I'm going to start in 3, 2, 1, go. 81, 162, 243, 324, 405, 486, 567, 648, 729, 810, 891, 972, 105, 1134, 1215, 126, 137, 1458, 153, 160, 170, 172, 183, 194, 1062, 1068. Alright.
We are so bad in mathematics.
Alright.
It's genius.
Awesome.
We just don't believe you.
Alright. Do you believe in the impossible? Because I do. I believe in the impossible. I am Bhanu Prakash and I am the fastest human calculator in the world.